Good evening, and unfortunately, welcome to the Knitting Factory. I apologize for this. What I suggest is, since you did pay your money to come here, and it should be air conditioning, that you should do, what, you take it 16, 14, you should do $16 worth of damage to the Knitting Factory individually on your way out. Right? There's not anybody. Yeah, try and get free drinks. I don't know if that'll work.
Thank you.
Tomorrow, we were supposed to do it today, but tomorrow we're going to meet, everybody wants to. We're going to meet outside here at 12:30, and we're going to take acid. And then we're going to go shopping. So that we can buy some colorful clothes for the spring. And,
is it clean?
No. I'm not. You have to bring your own acid. So some of you may have to step out to make a phone call now or something. And then, I'm not selling it. I'm just saying. So, and then we'll come here. We'll take acid around 12:30. We'll take the acid around 1 when everybody gets here. We're supposed to do it today, but we'll do it tomorrow. Everybody gets here. We'll take the acid at 1. Then we'll sort of disperse. And then we'll come back here about an hour later. And there'll be buses. And we're going to Barney's. And we start on the top floor. What?
I said you better mean it, because there'll be a lot of people waiting outside and you don't know what. It's no fun to go to Barney's without you.
Oh. How many think you'd be thinking really fine acid by tomorrow? Okay, call him. He knows. I'm not really going to do it. What? Weren't you on Laverne and Shirley? Next song is called Happy Old Joy.
Thank you. Thank you. You know, it's all fun to put out an island for those.
It's okay. You want to stay up here?
Boss!
That's it?
Oh, okay.
What are the things
you think for cakes?
Electric Island.
Electric Island?
Electric Island.
My clown's on fire.
Wait. No, this isn't request time.
Tumbling day.
My $40. They changed the art. Did anybody notice?
Yeah.
I didn't notice. It's actually much better than what you're lucky. You should have seen what was there before. Really. Make sure you notice the sweaters. On the ceiling downstairs, that's the landmark of this building. amongst yourselves.
About tomorrow.
I'm actually, is there any basketball games on tomorrow?
No.
Yeah.
No?
Yeah.
Who?
Somewhere there is, yes.
Are you sure you
want
to take acid and watch basketball games?
I'm not going to take acid. I already declared that.
Well, sure.
I like that thing, though, when you notice, like, you're watching TV, you know, and it's black and white, and you can see all the particles hitting the screen. Has anybody here taken acid, like, in the last year? No? Nobody will admit it? Acid is coming back, no? It's not, I guess. It's just everybody's just still freebasing and shit. You're not supposed to talk about drugs. Especially on TV. The person I hate the most this week is Arsenio Hall. Does anybody like Barbra Streisand? You do. But you have a girl from Laverne and Shirley's on.
What do you think of Harry Connick?
I find him actually to be maybe a talented young man who was misdirected by the evils of big business. Very diplomatic answer, actually. But I think almost probably anybody in the room can sing better than him. Yeah.
Even Laverne.
Anybody else that anybody hates want to sing publicly?
George Bush!
Well, yes, that's what I'm saying. Jesus. We were doing a George Bush story earlier in the week, but has anybody ever been polled by the Gallup poll?
No.
No, so anybody ever been polled by the Gallup poll? Honestly, God, see, this is the thing, you know, it's like 95% of the country is in favor of the war. It's like, I've never met anybody who was in favor of the war, you know. Met one cab driver one time.
That's
I did meet one person, but I can't say. Huh? Well, I guess there's no reason to keep you standing in this heat listening to me talk, so.
Thank you. Oh, Thank you. Puffs and Water. Can you look and see if there's any band out there? Band, the band. They got a chance to get off this stage and they just scattered. It's a nice day today, no? If you want more of these kind of days, like in January, just everybody go out and buy an aerosol can and just spray it. You think it's the end of the world?
Yeah.
Seriously, how many thinks it's the end of the world, say?
The beginning.
And who thinks it isn't the end of the world? And the rest of you are unsure. If you're wearing a pair of glasses, will you pass them to the person next to you? Oh, I mean, that's like, what? Is that you?
No, I'm cleaning this up.
But that's, I mean, pretty witty. That's not even good heckling. Find out soon. Witty enough for you, pal?
Thank you.
bass guitar. Jennifer's boyfriend. Bachelor number three enjoys bothering people at the airport for money. It's the Omar Blow Dial. Taking the subway home, Mr. Michael Blake on the saxophone.